So we are going to across sea, go to
Bali.
So please stay tuned into our vlog and see you in Bali.
Bye.
Halo guys, we just arrived in
Tanah Lot.
Yeah, Tanah Lot is a good, beautiful at beach. And what do you think about Tanah Lot, Mr. Sumi?
It's a beautiful place that we visited
in this year.
In this year?
Yeah.
How about
Thanks
you, miss?
Good.
You?
It's an amazing place.
Amazing.
Yes.
This first time you come here?
Yeah.
How about you, miss? How about you? Everybody, so we still at Tanah Lot and we are walking around this place, and this is like the place that I really want, like the nature. So really green, like I love the green, and also the beach, as you can see. What a beautiful place. How about you?
Yeah, Tanah Lot is good, and yeah, as you can see is
three times I come here, but a little different because I came here with different people, as you and many people here. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you, 'cause you got something
special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day. Hello guys.
Hello guys.
Now we are at
Bedugul.
Now we are at Bedugul, the next trip. Before we go to
maybe souvenir place.
Yes.
Yeah. Jogger.
Jogger. Yes.
We are at Bedugul. Now we looking for the tourists, and we have some conversation with them.
Yes.
So yeah. Complications.
Guys,
so in this video we will asking the foreign people who came to Bali. Okay, Mister, my name is Sumi.
My name is Tiara.
And yeah, your name
Alex.
Okay, Mister Alex. Is this your first time coming Bali?
This is my first time.
This is your first time, and then what is your experience? For the first time.
From here, right now? For the first day?
Yes. From the first day you came here, I'm sorry. I'm nervous.
It's really warm. Oh, compared to Germany, it's really warm. It's 30.
Oh, so you're from Germany?
Yeah, 30 degrees different. You know, I came from 0 degree to 30 degree. So it's really, you know, I'm really white. So it's warm.
You know, you're grateful because this is a cloud weather now. Cloud weather.
I know, it's not, yeah. It's raining time.
Yes. So, you know, it's a little bit healthy maybe. Not really that hot. But before, congrats German win the
U17 World Cup. Yes.
Yeah.
Against France. Yes.
Yes. It's from Indonesia. The home base.
A home base?
No, I mean like play in Indonesia. In stadium of Indonesia, the World Cup U17. In Manan Solo.
Ah, really? I didn't know.
Yeah, it's Indonesia.
I didn't follow. That's why I don't know.
Okay.
What do you think about this place?
This place?
Yes.
So far, it's really cool.
Yeah. Oh.
So I took some picture, and some of your colleagues want picture with me. I don't know why. Because I'm so white or what?
Indonesian people.
You didn't see such a white skin. Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Misa.
Hello guys.
Hello.
We are from
EM 124A.
We will conduct conversation with tourists. So, what's your name and where are you come from?
I'm Ernesto and I come from Spain.
Spain. This for first time you come here?
Right, it's the first time in Bali.
And how long have you been here?
In Bali, 2 weeks, and there will be 10 days more or something like that, yeah.
Have you tried Indonesian food?
Many of them, but don't ask me because I'm not sure about the name. I just take a picture, and but I have tried a lot of them.
From rice, mister?
Yeah, for sure.
Do you know fried rice?
Sure, yeah. I tried it several times.
So, how about the taste? You like the food?
Yeah, sure, I like. Usually Spanish people, we don't speak too much English and we don't like spicy food, but I'm not so like that, so yeah, I like it. No problem with the spicy food.
What else?
How can you know Bali?
Where you know, where from, you know where? From where you know Bali?
Well, Bali is universal. For many years ago, I mean, it's very common for couples to come here or for a wedding or something. So, I mean, I have friends who came here, and Bali is very famous in all the world.
But you come here alone?
Yeah, I'm crossing the world for 7 months, and at the
end,
it's one of the first countries. Well, in fact, it's the first country that I could consider to maybe to stay here for a long time.
Yeah. So, sir, where the favorite place in Bali?
I would say Uluwatu is one possible, but Ubud, it was also really nice.
Ubud.
Here, I almost came yesterday here, so still to see all the waterfalls, so still not sure, maybe it could be better.
So, any advice for young people in Indonesia who watch these videos?
Yeah, just go outside. But that's a tip, something like for everybody who's learning English. I mean, I will say that to Spanish people and to everybody, because you learn in the school usually very theoretical things, but not practice. And you need practice to understand. Yeah. Any conversation, you can write and read a lot like we do in school, but if you don't practice it and you don't go outside to get the accent of others, and for sure, natural speakers, it's really complex, you need to go outside and practice it. If not, it's going to be useless. You will write and emails, but you will not understand. And if you cannot understand or say something, the most important thing is to understand the other person, because even if your vocabulary is very small, reduced, you can say something and the other person will understand. But if you cannot understand the other person, the conversation at the end, it will be impossible and get to an end.
Okay, thank you very much for this conversation.
Some words in Indonesian.
Yeah, please say
terima kasih.
What else?
No, I think I don't know anymore. Salaman?
Could you speak I love Indonesia?
No, I don't know. In Indonesia.
Aku cinta Indonesia.
Aku cinta Indonesia.
Thank you very much for this conversation, mister. I'm so sorry because our group disturbed your time.
No problem.
Prepare.
it's day two before we came to Pandawa Beach. And now we are at Kuta Beach. Have fun.
Bye guys.
Subscribe our YouTube channel. Please leave a comment below and get your work, man. Get your life. Get the therapy.